Lewis, we're building up to a cinch championship game against Morton here at Firhill. One to look forward to after the call-off on Friday?
Yeah, I think everyone disappointed that the game didn't go ahead on Friday. We were certainly looking forward to it going. But yeah, looking forward to tomorrow night and getting back in the pitch.